His doctor told him about an ongoing experimental trial with cancer patients that was testing if this kind of crushing anxiety about death could be treated with psychedelic drugs.
Part of me was curious because I thought I was going to get high. But part of me also said, like, what do I have to lose? Like, it can't get worse than this.
After a couple of therapy sessions to prepare, researchers keep Octavian psilocybin, the active ingredient in magic mushrooms, in a little capsule.
It's one of these moments that really changed everything in my life. I saw this black smoke sort of come out of me, and I just felt so at peace and so euphoric about the future.
His anxiety was gone. He wasn't even nervous when he went in for checkups months later to see if the cancer had returned.
You're just waiting for the doctor to come in to tell you, you know, in the next minute, either you're gonna live or you're gonna die. That can be really overwhelming. But when I was there, I was blissful. I was at peace.
The other cancer patients in the study also felt their anxiety fall. 6 months later, most of them were still holding on to that sense of peace, all from taking just one pill. There have only been a few studies like this, and sample sizes have been small, but the early results are pretty extraordinary. In one study, a couple of psychedelic doses were enough to help two-thirds of smokers quit for at least a year. That's the most effective smoking cessation treatment ever studied. And in a study of 19 people with persistent depression who weren't helped by typical treatments, all of them felt at least some relief after taking psilocybin. How can a brief encounter with a psychedelic drug have such dramatic and varied effects?